we haven't even talked about the cash machines.
That was a lie. Before MCM said like, oh, it's not going to be any cash machines on the site, so got some cash out. That was a lie. There was a cash machine down on the car park thing. And the other day, yesterday, there was a cash machine. You shouldn't really tell people this at the day before the event, especially because a lot of people come in from other countries from MCM.
Yes, I did hoping to be able to use cards or get cash out at the venue. Even though they get really big. I wonder if they actually said that just to stop people from not bringing cash and stopping all the lines from happening.
Maybe those lines were huge.
Back in the day, they would be a huge. It was almost like the biggest line of convention. Yeah. Flipping, like, the flipping line for a flipping cash machine. You sometimes need bigger lines for that than certain guests.